The Talkback show, hosted by Douglas Dimage, saw us and Willie reflect on the game and how it all unfolded in the dying minutes of the grand final last week Sunday.
Like at my side, right side, and then the other option was to kick a cross kick, like to Butler, which is in the wing. So that was my two options. But the third one came from nowhere, which is I could say now that it's come from the Lord, God himself here. Yeah. So when we were trailing, like I was telling God, let it will be done. So that's the third option that came that made a difference.
I was asked about the try to meet this run to the ball. Some of Balam can fast off the face blooming and just put him
in the ball. Put him hand lawyer ball there.
Assistant coach Nigel Hukula said they had belief in the boys and knew they would pull through.
We made a few mistakes. It wasn't the prettiest, but it's the grit and the determination that wanted us to get to that. I don't think they doubted themselves. We never talk about those type of things. We just got, we went in at halftime, coming out of the sheds, talking about self-belief and things like that. So,
this is the first time the Queensland Interest Super Cup trophy left Australia. PNGRFL CEO Reatau Rau asked Queensland Rugby League to bring home the real trophy along with the replica.
Sweated and it shed blood and everything, sweat, tears for the real thing, and for us to bring the replica home won't go down well. So he asked me to just call a QRL guys at 7 o'clock in the morning. They managed to find someone, and David made, and the coach manager had to drive all the way from his home, come out, and the chairman Sandis and I had to sign the document that this trophy has to come back by Friday.
They play the Penrith Panthers, winners of the New South Wales Cup on Sunday, as a curtain raiser to the NRL Grand Final. Hukula says that match is as important as any other match, and the team will have to prepare well this week.
It's a game where I think the international community can sit up and have a look and see of what our program is like and what we're doing here to try and strengthen our code as our national code, the game that's played in through, which we say it's ours.
The team is looking forward to the match this weekend in Sydney.
We just started something good, and we're still going to finish it. So I think the people of PNG have continued to have faith in us, because we are carrying these 8 million people on our back running comes grand final day, getting raised up in Sydney. So we're going to do our best for our country, and we're carrying the pride of this country. Thank you.
PNGRFL is hoping tickets would be available for fans to watch the Hunters play.
I know that we are very parochial supporters, and we have an airline that believes in what we're doing, so probably they'll be able to probably put one on. Hopefully they can put up another extra flight to Sydney, or a lot of our people go to Brisbane, and or even Townsville and Cairns, and go straight to Sydney from there. So there is tickets, whether they, how they, what level of tickets they want, probably get it from online.
Elijah Levette, National MTV Sports.